Hey, what's going on, guys? And welcome to a new video. Okay, so real quick, when general PKs, type in the dot, refer, and enter code GASA574 for a free vote mystery box. You can straight open it for a chance at some good item. You will have a chance for Infernal Cape, Dragon Claws, etc, etc, guys. Okay, let's open mine. Let's see what we are going to get. Okay. Armadillo helmet, 500 PK points. Well, that's totally free, and that's a pretty good item. Okay, guys, so in this video, I will be giving away free PvP mystery boxes to one of you guys. All you have to do is like this video, subscribe to my channel, and comment your IGN down below, guys. The giveaway winner will be announced on my personal Discord. The invite link is also in the video description, so feel free to join, guys. Okay, so currently it's Easter time, and there is an Easter event on Road PKs. So today in this video, I will show you how to complete it. To get there, just type in the dot Easter, just like that. Okay, so let's right click it on this Easter egg, let's check egg location. And it says it's in level 28 wilderness, it's singles. Let's go to this wizard, let's check wilderness teleports. 28, Forgotten Cemetery, it's level 27, let's go there. Let's follow all these people. I think they know where they are going. Let's follow these people. I need to get one empty inventory slot. Nice, okay, so we get one Easter egg for one team. Let's stay here for a while. If something happens, we can TP out. Let's protect from magic. Wait, I think, yep, we can AFK this place. Okay, nice, let's AFK for some time. Whoa, did you see that, guys? Look, that was a small... Another one, holy shit, guys, let's try to get it. Come on, dude, oh my god, I missed that. Holy shit, I had no space. How much is that box? Oh my god. Okay, so you can do certain activities in here. You can do thieving, like me. Also, you can do woodcutting, and you can do mining in here. I have 99 thieving, so this is a very good option for me. I'm in a pretty good gear, so if someone rushes me, I should be alright. Also, have a shot ton of brews. I need to pay attention, because if some boxes will fall, I want to catch them. The box that was right here, the red one, that's the most expensive one. So that's a rip, I had the chance to get it. By the way, guys, this is my gear. I have Thorax Helm, Carol's Leather Top, and Thorax Plate Legs. Also new Crystal Shield, Amulet of Glory, Rune Boots, Barrow's Gloves, Ring of Recoil, and Infernal Cape. You can get an Fire Cape or Donator Cape, it doesn't matter to be honest. Okay, let's get 150 of them. And let's go back to home. Okay, sweet, let's TP out. Okay, let's right click this egg, let's claim rewards, and let's buy this small Easter egg pet for 50 Easter eggs. Nice, thank you Castle Lucio, enjoy the small Easter pet. Look in the old chat, guys, congratulations to Castle Lucio, he just finished the 2020 Easter event. And we got this pet mini Easter egg 2020, holy shit, guys, let's see how it looks. Oh my god, it's so cute, guys. Oh, holy shit, I'm so happy. I can transform it. Juicy. By the way, guys, don't forget to enter the free PvP mystery box giveaway that I'm doing. The giveaway winner will be posted on my Discord. All you have to do is like this video, subscribe to my channel, and comment your IGN down below.